It's the best day of the week again, folks. Welcome back, book lovers, likers, and take-em-or-leavers. My name is Dirsha, and I'm here with Bookstuse, three to read for this week. I've got three new reads for you under three titles, the Hot Pick, the Beach Read, and the Dark Horse. Now, being in Ireland, my weather is slightly more accustomed to dark horses than beach reads, but that's okay too. Let's get into it. This week's Hot Pick comes from former competitive gymnast, author, and digital media writer Hannah Orenstein. And it is the perfect addition to your summer reading list. Set in the high-stakes world of competitive gymnastics, the novel follows Avery as she navigates love, friendship, and the Olympics. After a disastrous performance ruins her prospects, her best friend goes on to become an Olympic champion, and even marries their manipulative coach. After a breakup of her own, Avery returns home as new coach Ryan seeks her help in training the current versions of her former self. Soon, sparks fly between the pair, but after a huge scandal erupts in the world of gymnastics, everybody is affected, including Avery, Ryan, and her old friend Jasmine. This novel is a fun and exciting read that really champions women in sport. This week's Beach Read is 2020's answer to the supernatural, Twilight-esque romance that we all know and love. Wolf Under Fire by Paige Tyler is the first book in the STAT series, but is by no means Tyler's first foray into the world of supernatural romantic suspense. Wolf Under Fire follows Justina, a member of the Special Threat Assessment Team, a task force put together to help defend humans from supernatural beings. Jess and her team are investigating an awful kidnapping, when Jess thinks she hears her team being attacked over the radio. Backup comes in the form of Jake, the alpha male, and his pack. But Jess believes that those who attacked her team were of Jake's kind. Now, she will have to trust Jake and work with him to get to the bottom of what's going on and find her team before it's too late. This novel is twisty and romantic and supernatural and perfect for any beach this summer. And don't worry, it doesn't bite. For our dark horse this week, we have The Rat Began to Gnaw the Rope by C.W. Grafton. This is the latest installment in the Library of Congress crime classic series. And what starts in stock fraud ends in murder. Have I hooked you yet? The story follows Gil Henry, a Kentucky lawyer and the youngest, most awkward partner at his firm. When Ruth McClure asks him to investigate a stock she inherited from her father, Gil gets drawn further into the drama and mystery. I won't give too much away to keep that air of suspense, but it is an intriguing and entertaining read. The story is originally from 1943, but it was recommissioned by Poisoned Pen Press, and we are so happy that it was. And there you have it, three new books that I personally want each and every one of you to get onto ASAP. Make sure you leave a like, comment, and a share, tag a friend, send it to your dad as a belated Father's Day gift. Happy reading, and we will see you again next week. Thanks so much for watching.